that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do.
I can kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming.
What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn Ripper. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches. I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
We are found. We are found!
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks?
Sisters, seek the release. The release has set us free. The release has brought us low. The release has set us on the path.
Our scars show. Blades are cut.
Okay.
One is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
asshole.
Trap.
freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not.
Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay. I'll stop by later. See you.
I worked at the heating.
Deke.
Had a small office.
What's been keeping you away so long?
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
What's up, Joe?
Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how's it going?
Okay. Yep, that's nice. Good choice. An hour later, she was rabid. Worse than Okay. Okay, then. Hey, come around more often.
We had to...
We miss you.
Put them all down.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
Don't beat her up too bad. All right, I got you. See you later, Deke.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Got good shit in stock today.
How many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah, I can tell.
Charge him!
Somebody's.
Hey, it's okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Where the hell are you?
Someone's here.
Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Yeah, not bad. Come on, come on, come on.
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
Yes, cigarette butts, yes. Boot prints. These look like prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make. That's tobacco spit.
Red Riley wore one gross motherfucker.
Freak.